Hi, Kids Point. It's so good to see you this week. This is the third week of November, and we're talking about gratitude all month. And what a great month to talk about gratitude because of Thanksgiving. And that's this week. So gratitude is letting others know you see how they have helped you. And it's not just letting others know, right? It's letting Jesus know and telling him thank you for all the things he does and gives for us, right? So I want you to really make sure every day you're talking to Jesus and telling him thank you for everything in your life. There's a million things to be thankful for. Why don't you let me know what some of those are? And this month's verse is Psalms 136:1. Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good. His love endures forever. And I know I had that memorized, and you could have it memorized too. Make sure you put that deep down in your heart, because it will come up to us when God wants to speak to us. He'll put that verse back in your mind to say. And it's one of the things that helps us to keep closer to Jesus. Okay, who remembers last week's challenge where I did like the thumb and pinky thing? I still can't do it. Okay, the thumb and the pinky where you had to switch it off. If you don't know what I'm talking about, look at last week's challenge. This one is a similar type thing that some of you may have tried before. It's patting your head and rubbing your belly at the same time. So this is what I want you to do. I want you to rub your belly and pat your head all at the same time. And then switch it. Rub your head and pat your belly. See if you could do that as I mess up my hair, which is probably already messed up. So practice that. See if your parents could do it. I have some fun challenges coming up for you to do as families that I'm looking forward to sharing with you. So make sure you're back here next week. And also, don't forget, Zoom with Miss Julie at 4 o'clock. I have so much fun with you. I love you all. Bye-bye.